If m power n equal 169, find the value of expression m plus 1 or power n minus 1. Then our answer A 11, B 12, C 13, D 14. Okay, so now which one our answer? Look, here m power n equal 169. So 169, we can be write it 13 squared. So we get is m power n equal 13 squared. So we get is m equal 13 and n equal 2. So we get m equal 13 and n equal 2. So we get m plus 1 all power n minus 1 equal. Here we get is m equal 13 plus 1 all power 2 minus 1. So we get is equal 14. So our answer is D